Sometimes being yourself is really difficult. You try to make decisions for yourself, ones that you know will make you happy. But you know how people say the way you feel on the inside portrays on the outside? Yeah. Even looking in the mirror proves to be a bigger challenge than it should be. But it doesn't matter. I just have to pick myself up and keep going. Everyone says college is where you find yourself. It's a new beginning. Not for me. I'm trying my best, but sometimes I just get way too tired. Each new day is different. Some aren't so bad. But sometimes being myself is really hard. It's like one day I grew up and there are all these new expectations for me about what I should look like and who I should be. I don't know who decided that they had the right to tell me who to be and what I should look like, but they're wrong. Yet I keep trying, but for what? I'm tired of trying to satisfy other people's expectations of me. I'm I'm tired of lying to myself about what makes me happy. Today, I'm choosing to be myself, and I'm choosing to make myself happy.